So tell me, are you a dub man?